take a ride with Jack, a 13-year-old boy from Virginia, who just got his braces off and usually spends Saturday morning playing basketball with his friends. But he's also a young actor, and today we hired him to help us make a point. We asked him to take a drive around town, with his mother, of course, since he's not nearly old enough to drive a car. We pass shops where he isn't old enough to work the register. Then we stop at the convenience store to see Jack try to buy beer. The cashier can't believe he even tried.
Literally, he looks like he's 12.
At the next store, Jack tries to buy cigarettes with no luck.
I'm so sorry for the cigarette.
Later, he strikes out trying to buy Racy magazine.
You have to be 18 year old.
All right, okay, thank you.
And then lottery tickets.
Can I get a couple of scratch-offs?
How old are you? You got your ID?
13.
You what?
I'm 13.
You can't get no scratch-off, babe.
Okay. All right, thank you.
It's laughable to everyone here, the idea that we'd ever expose a 13-year-old to the dangers of a lottery ticket. But then we arrive here, at the gun show.
It should shoot pretty good for you.
I'll take it.
Within minutes, the 13-year-old easily and legally bought a .22 caliber rifle from a private seller and walked away with it.
Interesting. Well, while federal law mandates you must be 18 to buy a gun from a licensed dealer, the sale in that video was made at a gun show and is considered a private sale. Private sales require less documentation about who is buying the gun and how frequently transactions like that are made.